Did they use a real baby in Willow? Yes, a real baby was used in the 1988 film Willow. The baby was played by twins Kate and Ruth Greenfield. However, for certain scenes, a doll was used as a stand-in for the safety of the babies. The use of real babies in film and television is now heavily regulated to ensure their safety and well-being during production.